times through the meadow. Actually, we crossed it about a half a dozen times coming down here. Most of those are culvert crossings rather than trestle crossings like we saw. Yeah, there's this bus ride is provided with through the courtesy of the Northern Queen Inn. $5,000 worth of courtesy, plus the property. We're on their property for most of the trip. The in-town campground.